All right, ThredUp now has what they call their goodie box, where you fill out a small survey, give them your sizes, and tell them what you like, and they'll fill a box with up to 15 items with price ranges that you set, and they send it along. You can choose what you want to keep for which you pay, and then everything else you ship back for them. The price for the service is $10, and if you choose up to $100 in items of what's in there, you then get the $10 credited back for future use. So this is my first time trying it, and I'm going to open the box and we'll see what's inside and how well the person did with the information I gave them. As part of the information, you tell them what you'd like to receive, whether you want casual, business, dress up. You can give them a Pinterest board and any other information you'd like them to have. So let's see what I've been sent. Other than a lot of tissue paper. Well, it does have a lot of color, which I did request. Looks like we've got some black pants. I asked for sweaters, so that's good. Victoria's Secret, it looks like a red Henley. This is Moda International. I mentioned that I'm always cold and that I was looking for anything to have long sleeves. So purple is right up my alley. It's one of my favorite colors. Short sleeve blue, which is a good layering piece. We'll see on that one. Oh, this looks interesting. It's a longish cardigan type piece in a nice berry color. Oh, cashmere. My favorite. Charter and Company. Lovely royal blue cashmere sweater. Let's see. We've got now. That's going to be a problem short because I'm not, so I can tell right now they're going to go back. But they still have tags on them, which is always nice, but they're not going to fit because short doesn't fit me, so that's a shame. Oh, more pink. Looks like the long sleeve, lightweight, hot pink from Splendid. Oh, I can't tell what this is yet. Oh, it's a dress. Okay. Oh, sorry for the camera. It's just me here today, so I couldn't get the hubby to hold the camera while I did this. It's from AB Studios. Now, see, I love to wear dresses like this because granted, they don't have sleeves, but you know, I layer everything and the color is just gorgeous. So I'll look forward to trying that on. And I do mention that I wear a lot of dresses and skirts. Here's another sweater, St. John's Bay. So that looks great. Let's see. North Face. Another pair of pants. And that is a top from J. Jill. Okay. Another pair of pants. These are brown from, let's see if we can. And what looks like another dress in a really bold orange color that we'll have to see. This one is from, let's see. Good heavens. J. Crew. So we'll get it all tried on and see what I keep and what I don't, and I'll let you know in a bit.